Hello, Leah.
So today we are going to practice with the map, right? We have the map of Fanning City and some locations that we are going to use. We will have a role play. I will be the tourist and ask you some questions, right? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, hello, Leah. You know, I'm so hungry and I would like to eat some fast food at KFC. How can I get there from Google Homestay?
Okay, from Putin Homestay, you can left and go straight from the visitors and you will see tea intersection.
Tea intersection?
Yes, and travel right. And then you turn left and go along the main street, 2 kilometers. Yes, then you will see the park road and the traffic light. Yes, and the KFC is at the corner on the left.
At the corner on the left, yes. Thank you. I think I can easily find it. Can you tell me how long from the Homestay to KFC by scooter?
Yes, it's about 10 minutes by scooter.
10 minutes by scooter. Okay, thank you. You know, I think after having meals at KFC, I would like to visit the post office and send some parcels and letters to my friends in Belarus. How can I get there?
Okay. from the KFC, you turn left.
To left?
Yes, and go straight 500 meters. Then you will see the crossroad and traffic light. And the blue office is at the corners on the right.
Yes, it's quite near. But I'm afraid that sending souvenirs abroad will be very expensive, right?
Yes.
So, after that, I will need some cash. How can I find the nearest ATM?
Okay. From the post office, you turn right. And go straight 500 meters. You will see the roundabout in front of you, and the coal mines is at your right, and the ATM is opposite with the coal mine.
Opposite the coal mine? Okay. So once again, I go for a straight 500 meters. What will I see?
A roundabout.
Okay. Where is roundabout?
In front of you.
Okay. And the coal mines?
On the right.
On the right. Okay. And the ATM? Where is the ATM?
ATM on your left.
How can I find the ATM? ATM is
opposite
the coal mine. Okay. Yes. Because I'm afraid ATM is very small and it will be not easy to see it. Okay. Good. So I just look opposite the coal mine. Okay.
Yes.
Nice. Beach. So how can I get from Google Homestay to Golden Beach?
Okay, from Google Homestay, you turn left and go straight 500 meters, and then you will see tea in the chassis and traffic light, and you turn left and go along the main street 2 kilometers. And then you see the crossroad and the traffic light. You turn left and go straight 500 meters. And then you will see another crossroad.
Another crossroad?
After the traffic light, you turn left and go straight 100 go straight 1 kilometer, and then then you will see the parking, and the beach is front of you.
Oh, okay. So I can leave my motorbike here and the parking. That's great.
Yes.
Okay. How long from the Ubang stay to go to the beach by scooter? Is it far?
Not really. It's about 20 minutes by scooter.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's kind of near. Mm-hmm. Okay. And you know, I travel with my best friend, and she's a crazy fan of cinemas. So, how can we go to the cinema? I know that you have one in Lodamar.
Yes. From the Bodum Museum?
Mm-hmm. Yes, that's right.
from the Bodum Museum, you turn left and go straight 5 kilometers. And then you will see tea in the chassis and chocolate light. And then you turn right and go straight. You go over the bridge. Yes, and then you will see the roundabout. Yes, and exit. Yes, and then you go over the bridge again. Yes, and go straight 2 kilometers. Yes, and you see a roundabout again. And turn right. The water marks E at the corners on your right.
Okay, and where is not the cinema?
Yes, on the fifth floor.
Okay, it's on the fifth floor. Okay, thank you. And the last question, how long from the Ubang stay to Lodamar?
It's about 10 minutes.
Okay, so everything is so near. Thank you so much for your big help.
Yes.
Okay. How do you feel? Now we finish the topic giving direction. Do you feel confident now?
Yes, confident.
Yes, I think that if you would need to give some simple direction right now, you can manage to do it. Or if you will need some help, you will also understand the explanation, right?
Yes,
yes. Thank you so much. Good job.